on the water.
Zoe just needs new footage to watch.
Ah, I see.
She looks forward to YouTube every day.
She recognizes the YouTube logo.
She watches, yeah, she knows how I go to scroll to my videos, my library, and she just waits.
She's so smart. That's so
fun. So we ended up changing Thea's food because she wasn't eating hers.
Her old puppy food, she did not want it. It was like lamb or something. So we took y'all's advice. We got the food. We got the salmon, the fish, and she's been better with it. She kind of did a little hunger strike or whatever for like a couple days, and then she got back to her normal routine. She just wants things mixed in there. I think that's just...
She'll give me a hot dog.
She got things... She's pretty spoiled.
She doesn't, like, Zoe doesn't attack her dry food at all. She's not, and even the wet food, she's like, I'll eat half of a can.
Really?
But over time, we find that she eats later in the day. So she may attack her food at 4 o'clock and then again at 6 and 7. She's had 2 cups, but she's just not a morning eater.
Gotcha.
And she's definitely not an overeater.
Yeah.
So it's...
She used to eat a lot, like a lot, and then she just like kind of really slowed down, I guess, getting out of her puppiness. I don't know.
Yeah, it's pretty normal.
Hi.
Because like at first she was eating like three and a half cups of her kibble a day with treats.
Hi, Thea.
Now she's eating like 2.
Hi, baby.
And if we throw some rice mixed in there, then she'll eat all of it. She won't leave any behind.
Well, she looks good, so it's working, whatever it is. Yeah.
Hopefully. Yeah, so we're gonna get her. We just inquired to get her spayed. So, but I don't know if it was y'all who told me, or maybe it was someone else. Like if you wait until the first heat cycle, or maybe it was someone else.
I think you told me that.
I told y'all that.
Yeah.
Okay. Somebody told me wait until the first heat cycle, and then she'll like calm down. She's been a lot better. She's been a lot better. So, I think that's good advice. Whoever told me that.
Good.
So. But she's ready, because she goes and she just squats and then, like, Thea, stop. Like, make all the male dogs go crazy.
I'm sure.
Her scent everywhere.
Some water's out.
All right.